ओंटारियो दे कमिश्नर थॉमस कैरिक ने संबोधन दौरान किया है कि ओंटारियो पुलिस अपने नागरिकों की सुरक्षा लिए हमेशा वचनबद्ध है। उन्होंने कहा कि अपने नागरिकों की होर वधेरे सुरक्षा दे लिए वह सेफ कम्युनिटी एंड सिक्योर ओंटारियो मिशन की शुरुआत कर जा रहे हैं।
Every day, Ontario's police officers put their lives on the line to protect us and our families. The COVID-19 emergency and recovery continue to be a reminder of how much we value our frontline workers and why we need to support their mental health and well-being in every way we can. The new hiring initiative we are announcing today is part of the continued steps our government is taking to improve the OPP's workplace culture and support OPP personnel as they go above and beyond to serve in our communities. This important recruitment of 200 additional officers responds to one of the key recommendations of the OPP Independent Review Panel, which is to safeguard the health and wellness needs of the OPP workforce by addressing shortages in the workplace. These new frontline officers will fill vacancies where the need is greatest, in regions that are short-staffed.